Okay, so this is my hill that I use. I basically run down, up, down, up, down, up, three times, turn around, come back, do the same. 30 seconds here, do it again. Just rep it out for 30 minutes. That's my hill workout. So a little bit different, but I'm gonna wait till the second hand gets on where I need it. I usually go a minute. If I can make it down and back in 30 seconds, then I'll go to the minute. So here we go, this is what it looks like. So 45 seconds, 30 seconds in between. Do it again. Seconds. That one was even faster. You start slowing down after a while, you might be able to get between 20 and 25 reps done in 30 minutes. So that's the hill workout. It'll get you fit, that's for sure. Especially, like I say, climbing up steps, stairs, boulders, big sets of roots, and do it again. Slow, but so you go, you get the gist of it. Do that for 30 minutes and you'll get real strong.